Historian Trevor Marshall wants a quick restoration of a fallen plaque on the Wickham-Lewis Boardwalk in the city. During one of his tours around Bridgetown on Friday, Mr. Marshall saw the concrete structure lying face down with some of its screws loose. The memorial was unveiled in 2009 to commemorate the West Africans who were brought to Barbados during the Atlantic slave trade. Mr. Marshall said it might have fallen on the previous day.